In Newport News, police are investigating a homicide. It happened on Settlement Lane minutes before midnight. Officers say they were alerted to the shooting when a Shotspotter device was activated. When they arrived at the scene, they found a man who had been shot and pronounced him dead. We will let you know when police release more information about this incident.